Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Nice job shooting the shit out of that fucking casino. However, this part of Bolivia, it can't belong to anybody but our people.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, I'm in. There might be. Hold up. We got hostile activity.
Drone is airborne. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
algo, compás.
Bajen las armas.
Marking a captain.
Rattle the cage. Ah, oh, shit, we've been spotted.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Get the cover.
Just stay down, I'll be right there.
Thanks. Shitballs. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
Coming right at us.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go.
Fire. Roger.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Ned, taking a shot. Escort vehicle is destroyed.
Fire.
need what's inside of it. Supply truck's bugging out. Find some cover, fast!
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. This is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
My foot! Give it back! Por favor! Listo! Listo, listo! It was me again, the Colombian shipment of Super Coca! It was just one small shipment!
Ah! And there you have it, Raza! Do not fuck with Santa Blanca! And now, an old favorite going out to Jorge! Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song, and win Jorge's gold watch!
Haul ass before
that
thing blows!
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it. The rebels are gonna have to go without for a bit.
Grenade, move, move, move! Grenade, move!
I keep hearing those supply choppers overhead. With this info, we can find and grab one of them for the rebels.
Clear.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel
he
can give
us. Let's go.
This is the UNIDAD firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Pulido. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ua.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We'll be engaging tangos. Poke the hornet's nest.
Santa Blanca even made the news in the States.
Found an address for a rebel radio station SB took off the air.
Let's get that thing back online. Sniper, take cover! Atari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that.
Wait.
Sniper! Grenade, move, move, move! You're in bad shape, take cover!
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the UNIDAD captain.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Easy, Camine.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead?
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
got a sniper.
May as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
That's your choice. But with a pair of sadistic fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nuestras tropas han chocado con fuerzas enemigas sin identificar. Nos reportan varias bajas. Las unidades para contraatacar ya vienen para acá.
I'll pilot.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
We got a 20 on the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there will tell us where he and his girlfriend are.
Got a location on.
Now that our couple is heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be.
We can get standing down. We're good to go.
fire.
Roger.
The garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Target down. They're onto us. Watch out.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the Marco. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Fakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
I'll drive.
Set. Let's go.
Hell.
Target is down.
We're clear. Y'all good? Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engaging Tango.
Copy. They're on.
Army unit up ahead. That's gonna complicate things.
Tango down.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Fire, civilian down.
Looks like they're feeling funky.
How long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our land? How long must we let them poison our children? How long must we let them destroy our country? These will never forever, I tell you. Until we take up arms, join forces, and fight back. Long, no one can stand up to the cartel's prayer.
and destroy the goddamn emitter.
That emitter's getting fucked up, man.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Fucking sniper's got a zero.
That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two. They cover their tracks well, but my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Padre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Santa Blanca Radio, transmitiendo con 100.000 watts de potencia para toda Bolivia. Santa Blanca Radio, la voz de los patrones. Transmitiendo desde el Perú de día.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
¡Órale, carnales! DJ Perico here. And I cannot deny that I like it here in Bolivia. The weather's great, the women are willing, and the flow is la neta. But I have to ask, where are the tacos? I like Bolivian food, I do. I like to take a little mid-morning break and eat my ají de albóndigas. But man, when I smoke a lot of weed and I get the munchies, I need me some tacos. Aren't there no good Mexican restaurant down here? I think that's what I'm gonna do. There are a whole bunch of Mexicanos, charros, como nos dicen, running to Bolivia now who don't have their tacos. So I'll open up a good Mexican restaurant. Or even
fire.
Better, a taco
Roger.
Truck.
Engaging hostiles.
That's one down.
So you get tacos while
this shit right here is why the cartel's gotta be stopped. We'll leave a marker so the rep... That was close.
To the market, Jeeves.
Culta's still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger that.
Engaging.
Contact, front of the church. That came from inside the church. Get down.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did, but we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country, somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location. We'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Hang on, I'll drive. Let's pay these fuckers off. They did just sound like you. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Here comes some more of them.
Clear over here. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Let's roll.
Go on without me.
On the lodge. Stay alert. Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Nobody. Nothing. I cannot have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Damn. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
Nest.
We'll
be okay. I'm on my way. Ah, fucking hell!
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge is satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.